Kelly are in the backcourt. Heinrich's pass down low, picked off by Shumpert. He has Prigioni on the wing. Shumpert down the lane and Strip able to recover and scores.
For the game, that whenever Rose is ready, if that's the last game of the regular season or the first game of the playoffs, he's going right back into
to go 100%. He is the best player on the court without question. Therefore, I'm willing to accept that.
Oh, nice tip by Butler. Jimmy Butler had a career-high 28 in the loss to Toronto. The other night contributes to a 10-0 Chicago run. So the Knicks lead is now.
Boozer when he touches the ball. There you see Boozer with that little fadeaway, but the tip by Butler to score two.
You know, Taj Gibson, who's been a key player, he's missed the last five games with an injured left knee. Anthony coming up 18 since the start of February, and the last five losses have come against teams with losing records. Not a good sign. Butler. So Jimmy Butler hits again. Assists. Final seconds. First quarter. Anthony using the pick. Anthony. Shooting team, but when it comes to playoff time, can you win with the three-point shot? Butler able to take it to the rim. That's his fourth field goal. 9 points for Butler.
Both teams up to this point in the game. Very few free throw attempts.
You and I earlier, as we often do, go over all the statistics of each team very, very carefully. I know you can take it for only about 3 or 4 minutes and then you kind of
protect the basketball.
As you saw, just 12 turnovers a game committed by the Knicks. That's the lowest in the league. Here's Anthony. Good play. Stripped by Butler, who is an excellent defensive player. Hamilton open again. This time Smith met by Heinrich, goes right at him. Rebounded by Butler, and he's fouled by Anthony.
Butler is a physical player. He's got great jumping ability in those legs. He got shoulder to shoulder with Carmelo Anthony that time. Carmelo a little thicker, and you'll see right here, Butler battling, Carmelo tying up that arm and a little bit of a shove.
With a seventh rebound, just 5 for 15 from the field in a battle down low with Butler, and the foul is on Butler.
As an example of what we just talked about, Carmelo right in transition going into the post area, taking on Butler with the physical contact.
Old rookie by way of Argentina. Check back in, here's Anthony, and again draws the foul. Took a knee from behind from Butler, that's his second foul.
Butler gambled a little bit on that one, was going to reach around to try and get the deflection. Carmelo is so strong, he's so thick down that low post area that you have to put a guy on him that's big enough and strong enough. And there you see the cheating, reaching around. That's what Joe Crawford called. There's Carmelo, and Joe Crawford didn't want to hear it. And the next guy that's going to get it is going to be Nate Robinson. I'm telling you. He's just filled with doing the things that help your team win games. They needed him that night. He gave him the minutes.